What's up guys, in this quick video I'm going to show you how to install the best Android emulator for low-end system which is compatible with Hyper-V, but you don't need to turn it on. Actually, you don't need to turn it on even if you have a CPU that doesn't support visualization. You don't need to turn it on, and also have support for high FPS for better performance, compatible with low-end PC, and support higher Android system, Android 7. Do know that MuMu Nebula is still in the beta version, and there is no guarantee that all games can start and run normally. You can join the beta test program to help optimize MuMu Nebula. Of course, you can also continue to use MuMu Player for more stable experience. So this is the best version for low-end systems. I tried it in Core i3 and Pentium. It works. Like I said earlier, you don't need to turn on VT for it to work perfectly fine. These are the supported games, like they wrote on the website. Not all games or apps are guaranteed to work, but your day-to-day applications are working perfectly fine. And the settings are just simple, nothing much to go around. It also supports high frame rates, up to 120 FPS if you want. So if you find this video helpful, click a like button and subscribe to my channel for more tutorials like this. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.